I think for us, you know, it's been a talking about playing a full 70-minute game. And, you know, obviously we almost took it further than 70 minutes today, so, you know, a little scary. But I think when you're playing very high-caliber teams, Lafayette, Maine, and American are three of the very best teams we see. I would include BC in that mix and probably, probably those four, and then we had three in 1 week. So for us to get a win out of that after coming from a place where we left Maine in a very good place at the end of the game and we picked up right where we left off. So I was really pleased with that in terms of their ability to play 70 minutes.
That's the reason we were so successful this game, was because this is the first game that there's other games in the past where we played so hard for like one half or like the first 40 minutes, but one of our goals today that our coach kept reiterating over the past couple days is that we have to come out and play our game for the full 70 minutes. And I think the reason we were so successful was because this is the first time that we actually did it. It feels great. Obviously, every forward's dream is to just score. I don't know. I've said this before. I think that I've been so successful because the talent on our team just keeps, every forward is fighting for spots, and we just keep pushing each other further and further, so we kind of raise the standards for each other. So I think, you know, I come out on the field and I'm like, I gotta do well, like I gotta score to secure my spot. And that's good that there's competition within our team, and it shows on the field, and it makes everyone on the field play their own game.
And finally, how do you feel that Nicole's playing goal today?
I thought Nicole was great, but she always does great. She's always a solid player. And I don't know, I just feel so confident with her behind me. She makes great saves all over the field. Not all over the field, in the cage, but every shot, you know, she's diving, she's jumping. She definitely helped us keep us in the game.